a clean, inspiring Christian comic done in a hip, contemporary way. I think you've really got a winner, Stan Lee, creator of Spider-Man, X-Men, and the Hulk. What is this? This is great.
Okay, so this is take two. My original plan was this is Serenity, bad new girl in town, one of the OG Christian mangas. I've never read this. I remember reading about this in Christian news when this was like the thing. You can tell this is a well-loved library copy. So the first time I tried to read this, my idea was, okay, what I'm going to do is I'm going to read this and I'll just like read out for you any panel that jumps out and grabs my attention. And then suddenly I realized, wait a second, I'm reading every panel. This isn't going to work. So instead, what we're going to do is we're just going to read the first little section out loud for you. Just a few little pages, storybook time with Number Marmaduke Fan. And it's a try not to laugh challenge. I failed so hard the first time, but let's see if I can do it. Bad new girl in town. James A. Madison High School. We see the kids playing football and the rope and dodgeball game that you all played in high school. And emerging from the bus is the bad new girl. We've got more rings than a bathtub. Brown, worst pun ever. Huh? Scope the new tassel with blue hair. I'm sure we'll meet her soon enough. Wonder what she's like. I believe every pupil deserves an opportunity, Miss Harper, but you've already blown your second, third, and fourth chances. One more and you're out. Then let's speed things up. Cram it. Don't try getting expelled on your first day. We'll make an effort, but you must too. Stupid school. Bunch of blippity-blop dorks. Looks like the new girl can use some help. Lost? I'm Derek. This is Kimberly and Tim. Prayer club? Oh no, not Bible bangers. I want no holy roller Fredo's dogging me. Got a rep to maintain. Dogs! We've been dissed. Derek looks mighty fine. I can't do it. I failed the try not to laugh challenge. You know, it just might be fun to reel in a choir boy. Class, welcome Serenity Harper from Los Angeles. Just shoot me. Sure isn't winning friends. Hey, you, watch yourself, Chipper. We've got school spirit here. Explode. That's all you've got, Scoochie. You want drama? I'll put the smackdown on you. Ugh, bleeping losers. Whoa, don't get in trouble because she's an idiot. Next morning, Serenity fits in like a tarantula on a wedding cake. She must feel lonely. Got a funny way of making friends. Include her in our prayers and make an effort to welcome her. The next day, kids wearing tank tops. She's hanging with the worst crowd in school. You can tell because she's got a tank top and a skull necklace. Those are the bad kids, everybody. Buddy. Maybe because nobody else will hang with her. Let's talk to her. Why is he so interested in helping her? Yo, Serenity, want to come to our youth group tonight? You with them? Gotta be a snitch. Dogs! Ugh, you and your bleeping Bibles. Whoops! Can't show that in a Christian manga. It's here. It's real. I found it. All right. So what I'm going to do now is just read the rest of it, and I'll give you my review. Well, I failed the try not to laugh challenge. Good grief. Okay, I'm finished with volume one. So you're actually going to be a bit surprised. So Serenity is a complete meme, beginning, middle, and end. Like every panel is memeable. The absolute number of laughs per page. Most of it results from really cringy, awkward, attempting to do teenage, slang. Gosh, I had a brain fart there. Yeah, so the teenage slang is a little overbearing, but surprisingly, the characters are really well done. So the main character, Serenity, is a blue-haired girl who's been to juvie and has been in trouble repeatedly. So she's basically on a short leash where if she screws up or gets caught stealing or anything, she'll be going to jail without parole, right? Then she meets like the corny, you know, Christian kids prayer club, and they decide to make her their project and be friendly to her. And she just can't have it with all of those not the bee's knees, so not hip and with it, Jesus freak kids. There's also some, you know, surprising like cultural stuff. So her English professor is into Shakespeare, and then one of the feminist teachers hears that and just gives her validation and tells her, yeah, you don't have to listen to those patriarchal forces, and, you know, even like uses the word women with a Y. This was made back in 2005, so this is almost like a prescient of Twitter. Anyway, there's some like goofy scenes, like she cusses a lot, so one of the girls whose dad's a drill sergeant cusses back at her to prove that she can cuss. It's just that she chooses not to cuss. So some of the things I appreciate is Serenity feels like a bratty real world kid, and they're not afraid of that. So, you know, they censor the swear words, but one of the subplots is she looks at Derek, the Christian boy, and she really likes him and thinks he's dreamy. So she actually tries to seduce him, and he has to say no. She hears that one of the groups has some money, so she steals it. And then as she's thinking about guilty about stealing it, she wonders, well, is it okay if I just give it to the church, or is that still stealing? I kind of appreciate the fact that they had the guts to tell a story about a character who is very sinful and kind of like unabashedly so. So it's almost like, yes, it's a very cheesy Christian comic, but it does kind of have the commitment to tell a story about a sinful character and have her actually like sin on screen and have that be part of the point. So some sketches and some commentaries on like Bible verses that informed some of the scenes. I actually just kind of want to read this. Buzz Dixon is the founder of Real Buzz Studios, a veteran of the comic and cartoon industry. Buzz has worked with Stan Lee of Marvel Comics and on numerous projects ranging from Precious Moments to Tiny Toons to G.I. Joe. Buzz and his family live in Southern California. Min K. Kwan is responsible for penciling and inking Serenity. Although primarily a manga illustrator, the recent Rutgers graduate works in many different forms of visual art. So I guess the surprising thing was, although this is the origin of, whoops, can't show that in a Christian manga, and numerous goofy teenage-isms, I do think Buzz understands that to tell a story about a character, you have to, I guess, be sincere about that character, like actually present her flaws. And so even though Serenity is a very spoiled brat sort of girl and makes excuses for her bad behavior by saying things like, oh, well, I come from a dysfunctional home, so it's okay. You know, she wants a pity party, and the Christian group actually challenges her. So I guess the whole point is, yes, this is a very, very, very cheesy and laugh out loud goofy Christian book. But Buzz has written a better SJW character than a lot of SJWs have written, and he's a lot more sympathetic to her as a person than I think a lot of other authors are to characters of the opposite perspective. So I will continue reading this. I don't know if we're ever going to get anything just as sheerly magical as, whoops, can't show that in a cringy Christian manga, but I'll let you know what I find as I continue reading Serenity. I'm number one Marmaduke fan. Love you guys. Catch you later. Okay, so Serenity Volume 1 has arrived. I am 99% sure that this series is the origin of, whoops, can't show that in a Christian manga. So, I've never read this before. I can tell this is a well-loved library copy. My plan is I'm just going to flip through it, and I'm just going to read to you things that jump out at me about it as I read it. So you ready? Here's our highlight reel of Serenity.
Hello, I'm Derek. This is Kimberly and Tim. Prayer Club. Prayer Club? Oh no, not Bible bangers. I want no holy roll of Fredo's dogging me. Got a rep to maintain. Dogs, we've been dissed. Derek looks mighty fine. You know, it just might be fun to reel in a choir boy.
Try not to laugh, challenge. I've already failed. Watch yourself, Chipper. We've got school spirit here.
That's all you've got, Scoochie?
You want drama? I'll put the smack down on you. Next morning, Serenity fits in like a tarantula on a wedding cake. How is it getting this many memeable moments per page? I can't do it. The whole book is meme a meme.